Read it and weep. We've obtained all the necessary permits to do the restoration.
I'll have to insist that H.E.L.P. supervise the restoration.
Of course. We wouldn't want to do anything wrong, would we?
Hey there. Ready for the briefing? We've lost communication with three agents that were sent to oversee the restoration of the Sigiriya Palace. A malfunction may have caused the comm blackout, but we have to be sure. Your mission is simple. Find the agents and report back. The restoration project is being financed by a shady businessman named Dario Sabas Aturnin. He's very secretive, and we need to act.
Fasten your seatbelt, ma'am. We're beginning our descent. I can take you to the site. After that, you're on your own. Please be careful. Good luck.
Is everything under control?
Yes, the coast is clear.
What do we have here? A little lost birdie or a filthy spy? Oh, I'm afraid I'll have to get rid of you. But it wouldn't be fair to bash in that delicate face now, would it? Let's play a game. I'll flip a coin. If you win, I'll give you a head start. If I win, I'll treat you like any other bloke. Oops! Would you look at that? Guess it's not your lucky day. I'm guessing you're not here by accident. Maybe you're looking for your fellow help agents? Well, looks like your luck is turning around after all. You'll join them on the palace plateau. Doesn't that sound lovely? You seem like a smart girl. Don't take this personally. We're both just doing our jobs.
Bartholomew, are you there? The help snoops are secured at the top of the site. You're clear to search the camp for anything useful.
Thank you.
I'm on my way.
That agent's got a killer right hook. When I find her, she's gonna get what she deserves. Nobody can know I was beaten by a girl.
The signal is barely coming through. I can get you information from the HELP database directly. Just give me the information you found. So, Dana Creed is back and working for Aturnin. This doesn't bode well. 10 years ago, she was assigned as my first protege. The training went south after a while. She went rogue and became a Tomb Raider. Don't try to confront her. She's extremely dangerous. Just find the other agents and report back.
Leaky, you knucklehead! You called me for this? The chamber's empty! Your dynamite layout could have blown us to smithereens!
Apologies, ma'am. I really thought we'd find it there.
Well, think harder. That's what we pay you for.
Yeah. Investigate every potential hotspot. I don't care if you need to level this place to the ground. Just find the plaque. The Seville team has made some progress with the other piece, but we need both pieces to reach the fountain. Aturnin just called. They found something in Seville. I need to get there ASAP. We might be getting close to that second piece. You stay here and manage the crew. Don't kill these losers just yet. We might be able to use them as bargaining chips. Magellan knew the other piece was here. He wouldn't have sent the crew on a secret mission otherwise.
And what if we find both pieces? Do you really think the plaque will lead us to the Fountain of Youth?
The agents are alive? Thank goodness. Don't try to save them yourself. We're sending the extraction team. They should be all right. Just keep a low profile and search the location. Try to find the other piece of the plaque.
I think that cage suits you nicely. You saved us a lot of time by finding this. Mr. Aturnin will be pleased. Finding the other plaque will be easy once we get to Seville.
Thank you.
She couldn't have just disappeared. Find her. Check their camp.
I checked out Leaky. He's just the muscle. As for the agents, the help team will reach Sigiriya in 2 hours. You need to get to Seville ASAP. Aturnin's men are getting close to finding the plaque. Find a way to follow them.
Just leave her. The beast from the jungle will take care of her.
Polite to stare. Come over here and help me.
You're a help agent, right? Oh, thank goodness. Someone broke into the museum. They made a mess, but nothing's missing. I worked with help before, so I trust you. Here, take this. Whoever did this might still be inside. She ran right through me. That woman, I don't know who she is, but she's incredibly strong. She took my cellar key and ran that way. But she doesn't know the cellar is a dead end.
I know it seems like I failed, but I was just following orders.
Don't worry. I've come to expect failure from you. Dana resolved the issue.
Thank you.
You know, I've always admired Sam's persistence. He should know better than to send his agents after me. You might be the new me, but I'll always be the best. I know you want to find the fountain, but only one of us can succeed. I'd ask you to give Sam my regards, but your dead body will be message enough. I think we're close to finding it.
When I said the same thing at Sri Lanka, you weren't so confident.
Shut it, Leaky. You nearly blew the whole place up.
None of that matters. Just follow me. Dana, think about Tom. That should motivate you.
Everything's going wrong today.
Thank you.
You're relentless. I wish I'd known that earlier. Excuse me for a moment.
Quite the trick, isn't it? Oh, right. I'll need this, too. Thanks to you, I got closer to the fountain. Now, we'll have to put you down to sleep.
Hello, Agent. Give me an update. Aturnin rejuvenated in front of you. So, the legends are true. Did you find out anything else? A sea turtle. Those are most commonly found in the coastal area of Tanzania. The Aturnin Foundation has a marine research facility there. That'll be your next stop. Your tickets will be waiting at the airport. Please, try to avoid Dana Creed.
Thank you. I'm Simone Bowden, a marine biologist for this facility. Yes, that, Simone Bowden. It's always nice to meet someone familiar with my work. That woman's insane. She came in demanding my research, then she locked me in the freezer. There's no time to lose. Can you fill this turtle tagger with color for me? Mr. Aturnin hired me a few years ago to research turtle migrations around Tanzania. I use a harmless, low radiation isotope to color tag the turtles and track them on the monitoring system. I don't think research is the real goal here. There's something fishy about this whole setup.
I'm glad Help trained you so well. You're like a pesky bloodhound. You and I are cut from the same cloth. The only difference is, I'm willing to go one step further.
Not her again. Agent, mark the turtle from the pool and get outside. We're not safe here. Aturnin's people are everywhere. I built a secret outpost in the jungle. Meet me there. I found out that Aturnin wants to destroy this place once he finds the turtle's destination. That's when I created this outpost. I rerouted the research data here. I won't let him destroy my work. The tracking hasn't been very successful, but as the turtles swim down the same paths, the trail becomes stronger. The one you tagged might be our missing link. You start the monitoring system. I'll get the files.
Yeah.
The Turtle's Trail leads to Socotra. I think that island may be connected with Magellan. Aturnin's obsessed with Magellan's travels. Socotra used to be a Portuguese colony back in the day. I think you should start investigating there. I'll contact you with any updates.
I admit, your efforts made all the difference. Only a skilled agent could have done this. Thanks for giving us the location of the fountain. This is where your journey ends. The trail will be washed away, and you along with it.
Hurry! They've activated the destruction mechanism! It's a tsunami! I never thought it would come to this. I managed to collect most of the data while you were in the facility. I'm just glad we made it out alive.
Agent, you're all right. Oh, what a relief. I knew Dana was dangerous, but nobody saw this coming. We've located your position. Help's on the way.
I owe you one. I hope we'll meet again. Just so you know, even though you're both bold and determined, you're nothing like that terrible woman. Good luck.
Hiring Leaky was a mistake. I hope you took care of it.
The money's been transferred to his account. I left him in a bar in Seville. He doesn't know where we are.
You didn't eliminate him? You're getting soft, Dana. Is this because of Tom?
I've got too much bad karma already. You know how important the fountain is to me.
Thank you.
This is it. I'd love to see Sam's face when he realizes his agent led us here.
Call off the men. I don't want to be disturbed.
Agent, we've discovered something. We scanned the island of Socotra and found out the cliff below the Naval Museum is hollow. See if anything's in there. Contact me if you run into any trouble.
Thank you. trees. My greed chained me to this cave. I wanted barrels of this for myself. I wanted gold, a ship of my own, and eternal life. Now I know that bag of coins is worthless without a heart. All the diamonds in the world can't buy me freedom. My body was disfigured by greed. If you have a pure soul, you can release me from eternal pain. Take the sword that killed me, and let me rest in peace.
Finally! Eternity awaits!
This will give my brother a second chance.
The medicine will cost you. Every drop of the water is mine to use and sell. I'll earn millions and live forever.
I should never have trusted you.
Beggars can't be choosers. You both played your parts well. Say hello to Captain Magellan for me, Agent.
I wanted to save my brother Tom. He's the best person I know. Please, make sure he gets this.